Honey! I'm home! Oh, and my pills came in the mail! They're supposed to really help me!
That's good, sweetie. Are they those little blue pills?
No!
The Alice?
No, stop kidding around, Martha!
Who said I was kidding? You said they are supposed to help you.
Very funny, Martha. No, they're from the VA, and they're supposed to really work.
Oh, that's nice, dear.
Sweetheart, could you get us a nice glass of wine?
Not right now, lovey. I'm busy with something. You'll see in a minute.
Okay, let's see what this stuff is. Use of alcohol may increase risk of stomach bleeding. Wonderful. Forget the wine, sugar. Just bring some water.
Just water? That's not very romantic, Morty.
Just water, please. My pills. I gotta take these pills. Ow! Good thing I'm not pregnant. Oh. Likely to impair ability to drive or operate a machinery. What the? That's what I do for a living. Hey, how am I supposed to get to work? Avoid exposure to direct or artificial sunlight. So, I need to work the night shift, and I need to work in complete darkness. I'm sure my boss will go for that. Yeah. Maybe life-threatening, resulting in a fatal reaction and death. This is it. The perfect medication. All I have is a little chafing.
Your water, Pookie.
You look great.
Thank you.
Well, bottoms up. Just kidding.
Very funny, Morty. Listen, bub. Stand up and you come with me. We're going to go lay down and we're going to see if those mean old little pills work. I'm going to make you feel real good.
Let's see. It's either the cheaping or the pills that kill me.
What's that?
Nothing here. If I die,